The AFL is investigating claims an Adelaide fan racially abused Carlton player Adam Saad at Adelaide Oval. But as Mike Lorigan tells us, the star blue is using his own words to rise above it.
A stoic Adam Saad forced to confront another ugly chapter of racism in the AFL.
No reaction. It's disappointing. I guess we just got to educate around making comments like that.
Saad, a proud Australian Muslim of Lebanese heritage, is alleged to have been the focus of racial slurs by a female Crows fan at Adelaide Oval.
At the end of the day, I know who I am as a person and us as a Muslim community, and as long as we can educate the person and move things forward.
Nine News has been told police and security were given more than a dozen first-hand accounts of the incident, which happened in the stands behind the goals at the Carlton end.
The word terrorist was used to an opposition player, and once that happened, it happened a few times, and then things just escalated.
Blues supporter Darren and his 13-year-old son Sam were sitting metres away. To their astonishment, the woman wasn't kicked out.
To see them brought back in and allowed to take their seat again, to me, teaches nothing.
It's just not appropriate. You come to watch a game of footy, not to racially abuse someone.
Police have referred the incident to the AFL and Adelaide Oval management, both condemning the incident and now investigating. The AFL says there is simply no excuse for racism.
Those things shouldn't be said, but like I said, the club and the AFL will investigate and look after it.
The Crows are also investigating if the accused woman is one of its members. She could be banned if she is. Adam Saad, who'd rather be focusing on his club's charge to the finals, is now being supported by his teammates.
I'm fine, I'm all good. The sun always comes up, so always grateful to be in this position, so can't complain.
Mike Lorigan, Nine News.